Hello, YouTubers! BizzleBlue38 here with Days Gone. Sorry it's been so long since I've recorded or done any uploads on my channel. Excuse me one second. Just haven't been feeling well. I know you guys are probably tired of hearing that, but when you're sick and you just don't feel well, you know, it's hard to put out any gameplay. You just can't do anything. But I'm feeling good right now. In fact, I'm excited to bring you this gameplay. I am super stoked. Been waiting for this game for definitely been years. It's finally here, so I hope you guys enjoy this. As much as I do bringing it to you, and with that, I bring you Days Gone, Part 1. And I will be doing a full recording of this, and by the way, Resident Evil 2 will return. At a later date. I did a little just to see, but we're gonna start here. Alright. Here we go. Sorry for the silence, just
wait for it to load.
Excuse me. Super stoked to bring this to you. I would be doing. Oh, hold on. They are.
Yeah, she's burning out. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. Mm. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little. This little kid, this goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want me to come through? We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay, listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What do you got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that shuttle.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Can't we, huh? Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
You can't leave your wife, or I'm assuming that's his wife.
I want this back.
You coming?
Pretty sure what it went with her.
What did you do?
Days gone. I'm pretty sure I would have went with her. I mean, it's your wife, you know? She needs you. That's, I can't even say that'd be a hard decision, but I guess it, not really though. I mean, I guess, you know, bros before hoes, but that's your wife, that's not a hoe. That's 2 years later. That is beautiful. Freakers all dead.
We lost him.
He can't be far.
Wait, hold on, cut your engine.
Shit, ooh. She's alive. Alvarez. Alvarez, hey. Alvarez, what happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Leon did this.
Here we go.
Come on.
All right. Oh, crap. No! Not good. We're gonna have to just pedal to the metal now. Oh!
Right behind you.
Tracking. Press R3 to activate survival vision, which will reveal clues and other information about your surroundings.
Where the hell's he going? There isn't shit out of here but a bunch of freaks.
Well, maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait.
Tracking clues. While using survival vision, your DualShock 4 wireless controller will vibrate when your camera is facing a clue. Depending on your distance to it, vibrations will increase or decrease.
Hold up.
Shit. Alright, let me see.
Okay, so it's... Oh.
Wait, here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit, anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Holy shit! Get down!
You were at a bullet, boy.
Come on.
You okay, brother?
Do I have a gun?
Yeah, just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
I hear.
Search him. Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet not on her.
Hold on for a second. Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, well, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood from all the way down there. What do you suppose that feels like? Huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right, no, no, no. I got it right here, take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. It's in the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said. Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. Do it. You goddamn liar. Do it.
Oh. Well, he did it.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty. You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch.
Could make something out of this.
All right, let's, think I'm gonna really like this game. Any more juicy juicies? Yeah, I don't know what the juicy. One of two. Ah. Okay, so here's the crafting wheel. What? Oh, R1. There we go.
Together and yes.
The hill inside the spiral wheel. Select the vantage and hold R2.
There, yeah, that ought to do it. Guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon.
Oh, we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties in to Tucker.
Well, not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Jesus, I gotta get in shape.
I'm gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No. God damn it.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's the fuel line, unless you just piss yourself.
It's a fuel pump. Leon, yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything off Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. We just get it while we're out here.
What?
Well... Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect on Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here.
I hear the booze. I hear the creakers.
Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push!
Whoa!
They're killing us! Come on!
Oh, yeah! I didn't think that would happen, but that happened. I didn't think so, did you?
Come on. We're almost there.
Can you? Okay, these guys don't have anything, I guess. Teach them to mess with me.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Lend me your shotgun, I'll walk point.
Alright.
Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. Hell, I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What were they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish.
Here we go.
Got you.
Damn.
Hey, Deke, bro. I think it's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
She died?
If you got on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Just drop it.
She died. Oh.
Okay. More bounties at last.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Oh, God. Wow. Any more?
I can use this.
Damn it.
I didn't plan on this, goddammit.
A lot of ammo left. At last.
Ew, that's nasty.
Another nest. Oh, yeah, I smell it. Oh. How many Molotovs you got left? Oh, you just used the last one. You got any shit to make more? Yeah, yeah. This'll just take a sec. That'll do it.
Yeah. That was... not what I planned.
Okay, give me a sec.
Crazy wheelies.
I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Place is crawling.
Oh, yeah.
It's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out. After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Oh,
down, you stinking sons of bitches!
Come on, that's right. Here I am, motherfuckers. Oakville's right here.
All right. So I don't want to get right up in the horde. I mean, that just doesn't.
Goddamn things. Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
Newts are skittish and usually stick to out-of-reach places on rooftops. They will attack if they sense you are low on health or if you invade their turf.
Yeah, that's right. Stay up there and we'll get along just fine.
Don't mind me. Hello, hello. Oh, man, me just passing through. Oh, hello. I don't think that's what we came for, though. Came for... Oh, wait. Okay. Can I... Just sneak on by here, fella. Bushes provide cover for stealth. If you haven't been spotted, remain crouched with circle to stay hidden and use rocks to create distractions. I need buy. Maybe I can.
Still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Hurry your ass up. Shit the Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. That means they're up here somewhere.
There's got to be a window somewhere. God damn it. That just attracted everything. Okay. I hear you. Damn it! So that yellow thing has got to be detected.
Got to be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Deep pot. Rippers! Rippers!
No, no, no! Shit.
Shit!
What I just said.
Rippers. Boozer. Boozman? God damn it.
Alright. How do I get out of here? Enter cover by crouching.
Loser,
bitches, I'm gonna kill them all.
Loser, fucking one of them.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that's bad.
No, no, you don't. Get up. Fucking rippers.
We gotta go. It's like they were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them, and then they were on me. Okay. Mom, don't look at it. My goddamn arm.
I'm serious. Don't look at it.
Oh my god.
Don't look at it. Get on the bike.
Oh, shit.
Go, go.
Oh, shit. Whoo, that's not good. We got a horde after us, and I'm running out of time. But, guarantee you there will be more of this game, because, holy crap, I love it already. We haven't even really gotten into it, but...
We'd never make it.
Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself. Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, and get my bike. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Wait, don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
What am I?
Boozer. All right. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
All right, guys. I'm gonna have to end it here. This game is amazing. I can't wait to play more. I'm going to take a little break, but I guarantee you there will be more coming. So, thank you guys for watching. If you haven't already, please subscribe, smash that like button, and we will see you in the next episode. All right, bye!